when it breaks apart. When the satellites fall, we'll be laughing up above when this black hole swallows us all. Swallows us all.
Yo, you sitting at your computer, not doing nothing with your life. Watching battle rap, so I know you're a loser. What you should be doing is going on iTunes, downloading all my motherfucking music. And if you don't know, I got the hottest hats in the game. If you're not wearing FYL, what the fuck are you doing with your life? We accept all type of payments. PayPal, Venmo, Cash App. Shit, you could even send your girl over there to suck my dick and I'll give you a free hat. If you on Instagram, you can follow us at FYL Brand, or you can follow me personally at NEMS_FYL.
Massacre 4, Blackout Edition.
Follow me on social media if you're a bozo or a weirdo. I've got my brothers with me.
Organic, you can follow us on Instagram at KTDTV at Organic Hip Hop. Much love, Boston. Make some motherfucking noise, y'all.
You can follow me on all social medias at GullyTK. Y'all been waiting a long time for this one. Y'all ready?
Let's get it, man. Don't body shame me. I'm from Brooklyn, so let's have a fucking monumental battle. Boston, Cambridge, what up, y'all good? Yeah. Let's go. Place your pitch in,
huh, nigga? Brooklyn in the building, what up? Brooklyn in the building, what up? Harlem in the building, what up? I had to see this one. I know a lot of people say, I don't understand how they're all right now. I don't understand. These are two legends. Two legends. Let's see what's going to happen.
Yo, I'm not going to not say it, but this was the illest event, illest crowd ever. Boston, take that fucking mirror down now, bitch! Yo, I swear to coin toss. Oh, wait. Rapper on my right, introduce yourself.
Hey, yo, my name's Gorilla Nims. Fuck your life, I'ma body this nigga. Fuck. I'm not here to play no game.
On my left, two-time King of the Dot champion, introduce yourself.
You gotta back that talk up. You gotta back that talk
That's
up.
That's a fact. That's a fact.
Yo, had Ice won the coin toss, it's on Nims. Boston, y'all ready?
Before we start, don't touch each other, cool?
Not a problem. Just keep it respectful.
I know, I'm just saying, man. I gotta.
Let's go, man! Let's go, man! Yo, son! Let's go!
No more of that.
Hold on.
You're fucking my shit up.
Let's go. Welcome back.
We ready?
Let's go.
You got three daughters? I'll slap my dick on all three of their foreheads. Crib, tape y'all all up, any sudden moves, y'all all dead. He tough, right? Well, let's see what this thug about. When I tell him to his face, I'll tie you to a chair and make you watch me fuck your daughter in her fucking mouth. Make some fucking noise. Back to this real shit. Listen, real shit though, I hate it had to be you though, Ice. Huh? I told Bishop I ain't wanna battle you. We ain't never been close, but we always been cool, and I feel like that alone is valuable. Uh-huh. That's real talk. But tonight, I'ma show you how Coney Allen do. Anybody in that crowd yell out Ice? Word to my mother, when I get off this stage, we gon' wow on you. Whole crowd anyway, let's go. Park your jaw, leave you on the road, nigga, I'll valet you. K
Came here 30 deep, nigga, don't make me violate you. Have my man knock you out and throw you on his shoulders. I'll clothesline you off a car to the curb. That's an alley-oop.
Okay.
I got fat while these niggas starved. King of New York shit. When I tap pockets, it's not for show. I be really extorting. I stopped battling because the shit got fake, not because I lost it. Them 30 wins I did at Fight Club with felony warrants. When they came out on MTV, I never saw it because I was up north doing a bid on robbery charges. You wasn't in the streets. You was home writing some garbage. I was in a 6x9 cell fighting with monsters. This nigga not really gangster. He really an artist. Bench warmer who can't get into the game with the starters. I make niggas like you go to the store to get me a water. Now I'm in Boston to show the people who's really the hardest. It's not you, Tony. Lover boy Tone. We know about you, nigga. Your baby mother's a whore.
Let's go.
You was in the hallway, she was getting nuts on her jaw. You was crying, screaming, banging, kicking on the door. Trying to look to the peephole to see which one of your mans was hitting a raw. He got an ice box where his heart used to be. Yo, she gave away ice box for free. G. So why the fuck is it you think that you can fuck with me? I'm from Coney Island where little niggas be backing you down. And you might just lose your life over a package of loud. I moved dolo, but the gangs always wanted me down. Cause I let my fucking nuts hang and drag on the ground. I was a good dude, but I knew I had to be foul. I joked around, but you never saw me cracking a smile. I would've died selling crack in a vow, so I mastered the style. Cause to lead the orchestra, you turn your back to the crowd. Ah. Fucking noise, man. Yeah. What the fuck is we doing here?
Welcome back.
Orchestra, you turn your back to the... See, I did some real shit in my life. I could never be shook of this little nigga named Ice. You told D Chambers, I'll get you hit for the 10-piece McNugget price. When I feel like Coney Allen Nims, and say, fuck your life. So don't stand here now in front for the people like you can fuck with me. For years, my name been brought up in battles because they look up to me. It's nothing, B. Without rap, I be making a statement. We stomp niggas out, laugh at the faces they making. My jab will knock you out, but the right hook is more real. Got the burrow on my back. This is Brooklyn for real. My gem star tender, swipe right, she looking to chill. Buck 50, leave them looking like Seal. I'll tell you. That's an ugly nigga. That's an ugly nigga. Taser to the side of his neck. Non-vulture, fuck a scheme, nigga. I'd really be scheming with night vultures. I can name flip, do the same shit, but I'm colder, cause this real shit'll body ice, like an ice sculpture. See, I bet on myself, and I doubled up. Right hooker have his jaw leaning, without a double cup. Run up on a nigga broad day, what the fuck is up? Knife worker turn head ice into a cup of slush. I can show him what this rifle about. You got your name in jail giving head with ice in your mouth. Hey, yo. But yo, fuck all the real shit. Anything you can say to me, I've already spit in the booth. Cause a wise man told me you can't front when you live in your truth. My background been silent for years, nigga, don't play with me. You a bum ass nigga, like what the fuck could you say to me? That I got a job working for sanitation? That's a fact, Paul. But you ain't gotta go there to see me take out your trash balls. Hold up. But now that we here, let's state some facts. On a good year, on the books, I make 100 racks. Take that number, double that. That's what I make with hats. Okay. And that's all tax money. That's all cash money, nigga. That's no tax. Now, you've been battling over 10 years. Let's take every single battle you've done in your career. Add all that money up, and let's wait, make one thing clear. That shit still wouldn't equal what I make in 1 year.
Yeah.
That's a fact. That's a snap. Yeah, 1 year, a quarter mil. You swiping EBT cards to buy your daughter milk.
He's supposed to be a real nigga, so how the fuck it feel that my little bullshit tax money be paying all your bills? Yo, listen, listen. If I go to Medicaid right now and cut your shit off, you're gonna die from a bee sting. But he's supposed to be king. Fuck out of here. This is my shit. I'm the champ, nigga. That's it.
Choking and all kind of other shit, dude.
Round one is on ice, let's go.
Yo, on the down.
This Coney Allen representative for the night, right? All right, cool. Well, let's lay down some ground rules before shit get out of hand. Oh, and these niggas get too drunk and we gotta take this shit out on hands. This is just a check for me. There's no way in the world you checking me. You just better pray that I respect that you got respect for me. If Letitia feel offended, right, right. Just a check for me. There's no way in the world you checking me. You just better pray that I respect that you got respect for me. If Letitia feel offended by anything you say tonight, I'm riding out to kill you, and that's to the death of me. Now something fishy about this bait. I ain't talking tilapia. Blood money brings so much greed, even your own seed to come after you. Cause this my son. This June bug, he a fucking toddler to me. What's poppin', gorilla? Yeah, don't come around me with no monkey business. I smack the shit out you and I and Solomon. Then blow kisses to both your women. What's poppin', hoes? Bitches? Smuts? What, nigga? Beat your chest. Swing, you get beat to death. Or I'll put a banana clip in your mouth and make you eat your rap. Yeah, I don't got lights for nobody. These fake ass killers arm and hammer for coke probably. The wrong look will get your mug shattered. It ain't gonna change my thug after, cause I'ma still say fuck your life, even while serving it for your body, nigga. Yeah, we both in the jungle. I'm just in a different part of the woods, killer. But I wish you would with us and a pack to treat you like three little pigs and murder whoever you bring that think they robbing in hoods with you. Yeah. Nigga, you ain't street, cause you sitting on used furniture in front of a ghetto projects. I sent a fiend to whisper in your ear, then appear from the other side with a metal object. The bird got long legs, it's better ostrich. Now the road running with your blood, cause only a bitch named Daffy Duck, cause she had the better option, nigga. Yeah. Crime scene. When it get crowded, I come back and kill 50 niggas. With a Gorilla Nims t-shirt on and your fitted cap that say 50 niggas, nigga. But we only love family. So you can't disrespect relatives, even if it's relative. I oversee a star buried before I leave Boston and let a New Yorker feel mellow here. You got that look, but I seen those eyes before. He had a revolver, I had 9 of them all. He fucked up when he jiggled the knob, I hid behind the door. Yeah, he died from shock. I closed his eyelids myself. His last words still haunt me to this day, cause I still can't find this whore. Grieving, yeah. I could be blacked up, hat tucked, coming with demons. Next day, gray shoes, slacked up, praying to Jesus. Believe it. Yeah. 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 I will strangle you. Yeah. Look at his face. It's different now. Yeah. I'll strangle the creep inside you. I won't even dress for the murder. I'll come playing and your crew would take off. You could keep LaGuardia. Or I'll just JFK and blow half your head on your wife's lap in a seat beside of you. Then send her flowers like a secret admirer, nigga. You? You, res-
respect it because of the code of silence. That's real nigga shit. You respect it because of the code of silence. But all that shit go out the window, you step a pinky toe outside of Coney Island. On my block, I gotta introduce you. Rusty Blaze, Dirty Gun, shit you used to. Except over here, when I tell him your name, I gotta mention YouTube. You ain't no fucking gorilla, nigga. Yeah. 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 You a chimpanzee with an attitude. Show gratitude. The real apes laugh at you. The alpha don't gotta snout the route to get at the food. I could just send the pack at you. Yeah. Now is adult entertainment killing our children, or is killing our children adult entertainment? Hold that thought, man. Monkey see, monkey do. You got reasons to be furious for, but my superior is more. So when I look in your eyes, all I see is Curious George, nigga. Yeah. All that trap talk gonna get you trapped off. Neighbors gonna know it's a body in your house from the blood leaking out the bullet holes in the back door, nigga. You wish you had to drop. Half my crew Spanish, this isn't the port to rock. You see the flag hanging? Niggas ain't preparing for drag racing. So foul language are forces to grab the broom and the mop stick out Sal's basement. Then it's back to bitches and brews. Miles Davis, nigga. Smack him with the barrel, let him know what he get if he tell. He been new on balance since he fell. Him and his wife dry snitching put more whites on me than a digi scale. You buns, B. I ain't talking Port Arthur. A pimp see you and take every hoe off you, nigga. You ain't even built the box. Rapping like you got more bricks than your building got. That'll get you and your children shot. My son got more clientele than you, and he just with a couple of kids playing Build-A-Block. You must do pills a lot, nigga. Yeah, now he giving me a look like Ike's Be Easy. I want to join the pack, but behind his back, he don't know his wifey need me. She on that night train. That pipe game gave her ice veins. Ain't like his beatings. So the next call after that smack might not be Beasley. Nigga, we on real nigga time. Yeah. Yeah, so respect the fortress or be the next day portrait. 9 headshots or make that mortician tell a pastor to tell your family a closed casket is the best they can offer, nigga. Ice!
Round 2! Round 2 is so gorilla.
3 minutes, I'll give y'all 30 seconds break because y'all both did about 5.
All right.
You heard? Yo, hold up. Your daughter is a fucking dyke. You know it's weird when she's walking around the crib in her G-Unit tank top and a do-rag trying to comb her beard. Right? I should smack your wife after I bend her over. Let her splash this pipe. I've been crazy with the bars more than half my life. You, not even half this nice. How you the champion, but you getting half my price? Somebody played him, gave him bad advice. Now he up here looking like a sacrifice. After this shit here, we gonna have to fight. Nigga, I'll go to the graveyard, kick over your fucking mother's tombstone. Like, bitch, fuck your afterlife. Ah. Hold up. It's fuck your life. I talk crazy because I see pussy when I look at you. And everyone else on this card is fucking pussy too. Yeah, these fucking weirdos, all these niggas is food to me. 1 million views don't mean shit when you're wearing fake jewelry. These niggas think that they spit, I spit way more. All these niggas got paid less so I can get paid more. Gorilla, nigga, I speak with my fist. Who fucking raised these coward, fuck boy, lying ass, never did no dirt, pussy pieces of shit? Bitch, I hit your mother with a slap. You created your fucking life by watching other niggas rap. I did this dolo, never shouted for help. didn't have no OGs. I had to find out myself that the same niggas I used to be in the store with later on in life became the same niggas I went to war with. Never had a future. Motherfuck Dionne Warwick. All the dirt I did, you probably need 100 forklifts. Take a L today, tomorrow put them in a coffin. Fighting 6 niggas at once. Never ran, never forfeit. No matter what the fuck happens in this battle, I've already won because I woke up not in jail this morning. That's a fact. That's a fact. Forgive me, Father, they gon' make me sin. After this here, they gon' make me king. Cause I play to win. Right hook or break his chin. What the fuck is that around your neck? Is that a pastry string? That shit wild little. They tie up the cakes with that shit. Yo. Them shits is worth nothing. Them shits is garbage. You don't wanna talk cash, nigga, cause I bust a check. And I bust a check till there's motherfucking nothing left. Move around the whole city dolo cause I got enough respect. Wearing their last 25 battles around my fucking neck. Come on, nigga. That's where you really win. But hold up. Parting my back, strut my shoulders. Blatant disrespect. Yo, hold up. Fuck that. This dick the reason your marriage over. Put this L in your battle folder. Shoot your cousin, fly to Sarasota. Catch you walking down the Ave with your bitch, you have to hold her. Cause I'll knock y'all both out to kick the carriage over.
Yo.
Rugged and wild, that's why they loving my style. His girl thought he was a thug, you can't front for her now. They thought I calmed down cause I gained a couple of pounds. I still call your mother a gunter while I'm punting your child. Blah! Ah. You bitch motherfucker, this Brooklyn. We chase Harlem niggas right out the Rucker. Y'all running to police, hopping over barricades. Check the foul, nigga, I've been wild before the battle days. I'll break your jaw with a slap. I don't care about joking on your age, nigga. You look like you got AIDS, nigga. Hold up. Nah, fuck it. I don't want to stop. You want to get paid for this battle. You ain't gonna pop. I'll knock you right the fuck out. Tell them keep all they guap. This little chump change I throw at strip clubs. It's a warning shot. To any rappers think they nice, bring all you got. I rob bitch niggas like this on his block. Rob. Slap your fucking kids. Tell them go call your pops. Your baby mother got a gorgeous twat. Fuck your life, nigga. I'm a champ, nigga. That's it.
Round two, son. Let's go.
You Fight Club niggas think you fought for something. Bantamweight, you all 4 foot nothing, man. The realest nigga was Sam Scarfo. Then thought he was. Nims ain't who he thought he was. Jim, Jones, Hollow, Us, Math, Rex, Moop, Cicero, Hitman Holler, Remedy, and about 10 other motherfuckers. Until this day, people forgot who Shorty was. But now, this present day, in his age, he got that 40 bars. But it's old English. An Irish nigga frying like he's Spanish. Gonna make me put my gun between his pop eyes for different type of chicken. He both jingles. I sent a little bitch to don't please you. To tell her to make the call, but front like she ordering Tostito rolls, the Rome pizza. Yeah. When he finish, he'll meet his own leader. The code word will be the next Planet of the Apes movie. That's no Caesar. Take him out. 100 bullets, he ain't dark, but for the paper route, I keep it project packed. Ski mask for his bank account. I don't got a question if my men appeal. I could have 2 tablets that been the drill. I'm known all over the Atlas. This madness, he traffic, sitting still. He ain't graphic, this an episode of Catfish. Cause with this image, I'm not getting the real picture still, nigga. Your only fan came from a Polaroid. You was my 4th option, but the 1st and 2nd I won't avoid. I should have picked the 3rd, Ward, but he not a Magnolia boy. I told Bishop, bring me somebody who brag about shootings and home invasions. And you was his soldier, boy. Harambe, you can't touch me. Harambe's right. Harambe, you can't touch me. Harambe is the ape who got killed pulling the little baby in the water. You know, rest in peace to a real gorilla. Feel me? Harambe, you can't touch me. Stripes like a Bengal hat. Since a gnat, he been asking for a bullet. So I won't IP address this. D Chambers back. Bow.
headshot from 250 feet, ball court murders, Pistol Pete, but I skipped the trial and brought you to the coldest crowd. Now you're surrounded by ice. This Bobby Mercer versus Victor Sweet. Put your dukes up. Put your dukes up. Don't call the law on us. There's only four of us. But my brother Jerry been an outcast, so he could call 3,000 more for us, nigga. Big boy talk. You hit the railroad. Because if I start, I'm a harmonica. Chappelle show. Chappelle show. Chappelle show. Power is needed. The last torture took us about an hour to complete it. There's no exception with ours, so don't doubt us. When I get across to both Travises, that this flower is stepped on like Chucky on the counter. We don't do child's play, nigga. Who the fuck told this walk in the park he could just walk in my parts? One howl at the moon and he'll get lost in the dark.
What's your fault?
Or I just catch him in traffic. Wherever it happens, it happens. If it's static, I'm removing a blanket and banging shots off the horse and carriage. I bought guns and roses, nigga. You can subscribe to they gangster. The shit bags I gave out resemble SkyTel pages.
What?
I can only brag about one of my murders because I beat it. After he died from cardiac arrest 5 days later, nigga. I pull up with a half a moon and make your block feel like half a June. Nims better get the gym before the afternoon. Because if my kids let out from them doors, it ain't after school, nigga. Do your homework. Pussy, I make you stab yourself. You be your own work. Pistol under the chin. Eat this. You won't burp, nigga. Screw the baby wipes. Pampers is needed. We taking a key of Mo like we getting cancerous treatment. Should we see his ghost? He got to dance with this demon. So this G approach already getting his card pulled. Cause it's getting dealt with like he got a gambling weakness, nigga. Now ask better if you want. And take your last breath in the trunk. Even Ben Affleck won't dare this devil to half step with a gun, nigga. Bow! Then I'm flying to Egypt. Some people would die to see it. But every pie don't come with a slice. You gotta know how to divide the pizza. Yeah. I've been putting food in niggas' bellies way before Sincere told Buns, I still got your ride if you need it.
What?
So ride if you need it. Nothing's free. I'd rather get caught with a 1-3 than to stand here and let you front like you some type of gangster throughout this 1-3. 1-2-3, the count is out. You down and out. Your bitch gonna go back to sucking my dick. Without a doubt, nigga. Ice! Fuck, nigga.
Run! Three?
It's a minute longer than him, so let's
right. Go!
All right, look, I already did your bum-ass kids dirty. Let's get to you. Dick-sucking, coke fiend, nosebleeds ain't nothing new. Talking wild tough in these battles, but ain't nothing true. Now let me tell all the people why I don't fuck with you, because you a rapist. I already did your bum-ass kids dirty, let's get to you. Dick-sucking, coke fiend, nosebleeds, nothing new. Talking wild tough in your battles, ain't nothing true. Now let me tell all the people why I don't fuck with you, cause you a rapist. I should take this gem star up my mouth and give you a facelift. No matter the circumstances, you got rape on your docket. Nigga, I should take your face and just rock it. Or cut one of y'all for allowing him to be making a profit. While all the people watching. See, I did the research. Y'all don't know him. We only love fucking. That should be his new slogan. It's fuck your motherfucking life is how we rolling. Wear this G-shit on your chest. Don't be a sheep in wolf's clothing. We out of line financially. Weirdos are little faggots. We orders leeching freely. Nigga, your shit is garbage. Put this Glock right to your hand and let you have it. You a fucking rapist. So anything you say don't matter. Up north, I'd be flossing on the yard. You would be in PC, forced to stay indoors. I thought it was bad enough you'd be forcing on your bars. Come to find out, you'd be forcing yourself on broads. That's your mans. That's your mans. Yo, my category rated R on some ape shit. You NC-17 on some statutory rape shit.
Look it up. Keep talking.
See, I'm joking around being light with the situation, but really, I don't play that shit. You deserve to get your face split. I'm from Brooklyn, where anybody can get it. You from Harlem, where it seems like everybody be snitching. Frank Lucas, Alpo, Nicky Bones, probably your baby moms, probably your engineer that mix your songs. Yo, I'm from Brooklyn, where anybody can get it. You from Harlem, where it seems like everybody be snitching. Who? Frank Lucas, Alpo, Nicky Bones, probably your baby mom, probably the engineer that mixed your songs. You probably snitch on your pops because he did you wrong. See a jaywalker, you call the cops so you can get involved. Cody Allen, we the hardest blocks. You selling weed at 50, nigga. I own barber shops. That means we not the same, little homie. You just a lame, and your mom's in heaven sucking my dead father's cock. Ah. Fuck your life shit, right? King of the disrespect. Yo, why you mad? Hold up. Why you mad? Because Un Casa took your spot in Dipset? You fucking dickhead. You the type of nigga that tries to flip his baby mom's wig check. And trade in all the food stamps. How the fuck they made you champ? If we was up north, I'd get you stabbed for a Jack Mac and two stamps. That's a fact. If I spoke about my life, they'd probably give me the chair. I'll knock you out, have your arm and leg stiff in the air. You hear me? If they spoke about my life, they'd probably give me the chair. I'll knock you out, have your arm and leg stiff in the air. Yeah, I went to Cali. I wasn't aware. I made mistakes because I was human, but let's get some shit clear. I was on the other side of the map, living glorious. You was in your bum-ass crib in PA, looking the corniest. I tagged my name up, was ready to fight with everyone, and still made it back to Coney Island, just like the Warriors. Look, I was out there dolo, you heard? Dolo, you would never do no shit like that. Nigga, you ain't got the heart to move dolo like me, nigga. Hold up. That wasn't even a bar, that was just speaking to him. I was out there dolo, nigga. He would never do no shit like that. He ain't got the heart. Getting this check, repping New York to the fullest. King of the disrespect. I wasn't hiding. I was moving around, had Shorty with me. A day later, took that video down when I got the blicky. That's a fact. See, I did too much dirt to let anybody get me. There's a difference between being stupid and being pussy. I don't do shit for the internet blogs or This Is 50. I gave you all that ammo, you still can't fuck with me. You a deadbeat father, internet blogger, in the hood taking pictures with niggas that wanna rob you. All my niggas take this shit, blew a red handkerchief. We don't fuck with the kind of niggas that try to rape a bitch. Hold up, I ain't finished. Listen, you a deadbeat father, internet blogger, in the hood taking pictures with niggas that wanna rob you. All my niggas take your shit, blue and red handkerchief. We don't fuck with the kind of niggas that try to rape a bitch. Fuck a battle, Ice, real talk, I'll break your shit. I'm done. I'll break your shit, nigga. Fuck out.
You let your steel.
Make some noise, yo!
All this rape shit, fuck you talking about, man? You let your steel clap?
Yeah.
Huh? Sanitation worker? I'm still waiting on the real facts. They about to watch me ruin your day like avocado and ill mac.
Yeah.
Y'all want some real facts? I told Cortez his wife and sister gave me giraffe neck. And he ain't catch that line till he watched the complete performance. But from his wife and sister, I get longer neck. Argentinosaurus. You in the Stone Age. I respect the G-code. I got the... You in the Stone Age. Don't talk through my shit. You in the Stone Age. I respect the G-code. I'm in the books. I got my own page. Went from two cuts from a cigarette butt to a 357 Dillinger with four shots that's homemade. My mom's, who you keep talking about, fuck boy, been knew I had a screw loose. When she opened my palm and seen nine dead ladybugs I named and gave them their own grave. My pops been around, but my stepdad was a killer too, concealing his own rage. He died after putting his hands on my mom's. All I heard was a pop. And it wasn't from my pops, because I was born to protect my parents in the first place. Yeah, so don't talk that killer shit to a killer. I murder you, punk. This suburban in the curb that you from. I'm Jason Voorhees, the way I cut you for four keys. Fuck your employees, because you was just a herb of the month, nigga. Yeah, so you did go to Cali and thought you was ape shitting. It was one handgun from a Compton nigga doing an interview in a state prison. What? Bajir saved you from that great nigga. Geechee Gotti was about to come out and play with you. BG Knockout told Eazy-E, we got an East Coast nigga. We about to sit up to get some game from you. But then you dropped the post on how this is not a joke. And I feel you niggas 100%. Because if nigga did this in Brooklyn, he got to go. But you wasn't speaking for the block where the dealers and the killers really get it beat. You told them hitters you would ride out for the Statue of Liberty. Is you kidding me? See, when niggas are scared, they'll say anything. Because in their mind, they're just trying to make it home. And for that, they'll do everything. But I never thought the wolves would live to see the day a gorilla turned into a chicken wings. You throwing punches, but ain't landing nothing. This the part when the sedan is coming and my shooters don't know what happened. They just aiming to land at something. Mistakes happen. But we at your wake after, like, wait, Pastor, great Baptist. But me and the wolves came to holler at his aunts. These hoes need slave masters. I don't got dick for sale, but if you let me skull fuck your nut, the tits will fail. Oh, I'm sorry to hear about your nephew. I should go up there and piss on his grill. Fuck your life. I'ma act out whenever your hoes around. No slowing down. If I sock them, it's gonna always go over your head. Cause homie's a clown, nigga. You could get your issue. Fuck cloth, this different tissue. Homicide gonna say it had to be multiple shooters. Cause six of these shell cases is from different pistols. Oh, I'm fly with it. The 380 got nine bullets. The 4.5, we aim it quicker. Cause we can change the barrel and frame a nigga. That's why I ain't too fond to hang with niggas. Oh, I'm always solo. The cell tower here to make the call trace popo. So evidently, you gonna get killed before the call. Wait, don't go to my motherfucking block again. I ain't the only shooter. It's a lot of us. Your whole tribe could come. Don't say your name, anonymous. I said your whole tribe could come. And they don't say a name, a nine, a must. Yeah, blood money will make your people do it. Especially if you owe me drug money, the hugs from me gonna lead you to it. Blah! It's over for you. I'ma overdo you. A straight bullet flew into the bodega and hit a cat off the bread like you owed it to him. Yeah, for real though. You should keep your still mo. My Chirac drillers wanna expose this Busta Rhymes for that A-Rab money. But film on, yeah. We'll catch you later. I came up quicker, don't escalate it. The movies I make come with investigators, especially if your state meant for them to rush in and separate us. We got God's trust. Don't tell them I stole on you if your guard's up. The reason why I'm doing you so dirty, cause you washed up, nigga. This ain't no comeback, so don't come back. All they wanted was a fade or two. The ball was in your court, the favor too. And instead of going bananas like an ape would do, you played the cool. And ever since that day, Donkey, they degraded you. Yeah, so now when I look at these niggas, all I see is an R&B group, Boyz II Men. This water ain't shark infested. There's oysters, shrimps. If shit swave, we could never sever ties after a homie. Cause the bridge between us ain't poison pen, nigga. Yeah, I write better. I write better. My rights better. After a couple, I might let up. You ain't gonna see, but they gonna hear you snore because of the way the mic's set up. Yeah. 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 Fuck, nigga. Yeah. After this battle, if I don't get my 16, I'ma tell Avocado to tuck. Yeah, if after this battle, if I don't get my 16, I'ma tell Avocado to cut your snores into four bars in case I gotta use it as a hook when I go into the booth and mic check you. Yeah, ask an other Brooklyn battle rapper who I put through those life measures. Ice, nigga! Fuck Ice, no!